have a signal. We ask you please go out to the track. Use the main entrance to exit. Nose underneath the pickup, it's the law. Second, this year's edition of the Mike Clark's Bar Circus is well protected under United States and international copyright laws. The use of video recorders or digital devices to video, digital or audio record or circus presentation is strictly prohibited. However, we do allow contact and reaching to take as many photographs as you like, but please no video, digital or audio recording of our show unless we require written permission. Last, we want to mention our emergency exits located around the tent. We have 5, 2 in the front by our main entrance, and 3 in the back, including our building. In case of an emergency, should we have to be back here at the tent, we ask please take the nearest exit to you. Otherwise, if you take a visitor vehicle or midway, use the main entrance. The rest are just that, emergency exits. Thank you. At this time, the Mighty Carson Arts Bats, crew, and the Amish would like to say a big, big thank you to our local sponsor, and that is the Quincy New Kiwanis Club. On behalf of the club, we'd like to thank the Hallway, the Travel House, TCBY, Blessing Health System, Country Market, Kelly Side Benefit, O'Brien Insurance Agency, Quincy Mall, Brown Electric Construction Company, and Victoria's